Son of the Holy Spirit. The grace and peace of Christ, who is risen from the dead, be with you all. It is truly right and just to obey God, our Almighty Father, and Jesus Christ, our Lord, His only begotten Son, who for our sake offered His life, poured out His own blood, for the forgiveness of the sins of all. From the beginning, God has always saved His people, saved Israel from slavery to sin. He led them, Israel, through the sea to the promised land. Today, we celebrate the dawning of our salvation in Christ, who passed from death to life, saving us from sin and death, leading us through the waters of baptism to the promise of eternal life with Him in heaven. Victory in Christ won salvation for all people. Today, we also honor Mary, the mother of Christ and our mother, who stood at the foot of her son's cross. By the grace of God, she who did merit to bear the Son of God was saved by the same mystery of redemption.
Thank you.